A short circuit at a bakery in Khondwa area of Pune caused a fire and the death of 6 workers sleeping inside. The 6 laborers were sleeping inside and died within a minute due to asphyxiation, said the authorities. The bakery owner had locked his shop from the outside, as a result of which the employees could not rush out when the fire broke out. All 6 victims belonged to Uttar Pradesh and used to sleep on the loft inside the bakery run by 3 partners. The deceased have been identified as Ishad Ansari, Junaid Ansari, Sanu Ansari, Jakir Ansari, Fahim Ansari and Zishan Ansari. The shutters to the shop were opened by the owner, and the fire brigade personnel had to wear masks and breathing gear to reach the victims.